but they're okay tonight. They lived. Right now, the state has no law on the books requiring the detectors in any buildings or homes here in Maine, but that could soon change. News 8's Will Lewis joins us live with tonight's top story. Will?
Tori, the director of the Portland Public Library tells me that this building doesn't have a carbon monoxide monitor. However, if one state lawmaker has its way, all public buildings and commercial buildings will have a carbon monoxide monitor in the next 2 years.
State Senator Bill Diamond says carbon monoxide poisoning is such a problem that requiring detectors to keep Mainers safe is a must.
We see it every year, every winter. We see it in occasions where, whether it's people are hunting and enjoying themselves on leisure, or they're working.
Last year, the senator sponsored a bill requiring everyone to have monitors. He admits the reason the bill went nowhere is because it put too much emphasis on residential enforcement.
The residential piece probably should be an education as opposed to try to mandate it through law, because it almost is impossible to do that.
However, a new bill is in the works.
Look at the schools, other places where children and adults meet on a daily basis to make sure they're protected from what we saw happen recently.
And the senator has backing from the Department of Health and Human Services.
I think that requirements for carbon monoxide monitors ought to be considered. We know that in some places, for instance, other states where they have such requirements, that it has reduced carbon monoxide poisoning.
Senator Diamond says they're still researching which buildings need protection, but there is a consensus that we all need to be protected from the silent killer.
It can poison you without you even knowing it. It can make you sleepy, and you can go into a coma, and you don't even know that you're slipping into a coma or even dying.
Now, Senator Diamond tells me there's not enough time on this legislative session to get that bill on the floor. He says that himself and the Public Safety Committee will take a look at the issue over the summer, and they will have a bill ready to present the next session. Reporting live in Portland, Will Lewis, News 8.
Indeed.